Goodbye world.
Watch this.
I'll stay no longer with you.
Member.
Goodbye pleasures of sin.
You're here.
I'll stay no longer with you.
I
the rest of my life.
Yo, me nah go back.
Me make up me ma. For the rest of my life.
All for the love of Jesus.
Right now you're gonna experience something you never witnessed before. You're gonna experience a new dimension in sound.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard Real Life Airlines Flight 17. On behalf of the Real Life team, a very special welcome to our Rhythmic Airline, now departing from Fort Genesis, taking you through life's journey to the kingdom.
Gospel reggae music is a unique mixture of just like all kinds of funky rhythms that makes you want to just get out there and, you know, praise the Lord all day long.
Put on the tune! Put on the tune!
Jesus gospel to the streets. Preach a gospel. Teach a gospel. Sing the gospel. Live the gospel. The gospel of Jesus must be preached in the streets always. The gospel of Jesus must be heard in the streets worldwide. The gospel of Jesus must be preached in the streets.
Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before His presence with singing. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before Him with joyful songs. Blessed be the name of the Most High God. Heavenly Father, blessed be your name. From age to age, you're still the same by the power of your name. Is your name not God? You ride through every generation triumphantly. You have never lost a battle. Some say the Bible it's just a book that was put together by cunning men, by worldly wise men. But the Bible has answered for itself time and time again throughout the eons of generations that indeed it is the holy word of the living God. It is that God whose name I call this evening. Heavenly Father, this is your son, Anthony Ricardo. I come to you in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, the Savior of the world, the one and only begotten of the Father, the one who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed be your name. Wash me in your blood. Cleanse me. Refresh me in the Holy Ghost and fire. Bless everyone coming on the live and on the rebroadcast.
Thank you.
a pleasant good evening to each and everyone. I humbly and I respectfully greet you all in the mighty, matchless name of my Lord and your Lord, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. The high potentate Lord of glory he is. There is no other name above him, because he humbled himself to the death of the cross. The Heavenly Father said, I have exalted him high above all other names, kingdoms, and lordships. He is my one and only begotten Son. Somebody, everybody say, blessed be the name of the Most High God, from everlasting to everlasting. How was your day? Where have you been since I've been away? Welcome to another segment of Gospel to the Streets. If you happen to be in the reach of my voice for the very first time, you have happened up on Glory FM Radio, where we say, let Jesus' voice be heard. We broadcast live from the Cayman Islands. And if you never heard of the Cayman Islands, we are three beautiful islands reposing peacefully in the beautiful Caribbean Sea, nestled between Miami and Jamaica, you see. We love God Almighty over here. And this is the program Gospel to the Streets, and I'm your host, Anthony Ricardo. I am a Jesus man, and I want you all to understand that Jesus' name just excites me so. It is the sweetest name that I know. He washed and he made me whole, and he lived down deep in my soul. I worship God on the reggae rhythm, ska, soca, traditional rhythm, any kind of rhythm. I worship my God. Make yourselves welcome, because you don't know Sir Anthony Ricardo. Welcome you right here, right now, and always. I appreciate your presence. Invite somebody over to the live so that they also can come alive. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands. Come before his presence with singing. Know ye that the Lord is good. It is he that hath made us, and not we ourselves. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving, and into his courts with praise. Be thankful unto him and bless his name. For the Lord God Almighty, he reigns from everlasting to everlasting. Welcome to Gospel to the Streets.
Well, we don't know with tradition. But the Lord is doing a new thing, and the gospel have to preach to every audience. So listen this.
Me love to preach in Jesus with this sweet, sweet, sweet reggae music. Oh no. Me love to preach in Jesus with this sweet, sweet, sweet reggae music. Christian people, nothing no wrong for preach in Jesus with this sweet, sweet, sweet reggae music. Oh Lord, talk to come with Christ in Jesus with this sweet, sweet, sweet reggae music. And when me say, what me say, me a go stop for a while and me a go do a research. You say when I was a youth, them used to teach me me verse. Them the time no reggae music could not play in at the church. When you play a reggae tune, it's like a bad word you curse. But right and wrong, the reggae music all a play in at the earth. Love for Christ in Jesus with this sweet, sweet, sweet reggae music. Me love for Christ in Jesus with this sweet, sweet, sweet reggae music. Nothing no wrong for Christ in Jesus with this sweet, sweet, sweet reggae music. Christian people.
Paul the Apostle said, I am convinced, I'm persuaded by the Lord Jesus Christ, that nothing of itself is sin, except that which we know to be sin.
a church in a Deban church.
The Lord Jesus Christ went out of his way to convince Paul. Why was that? Because Paul was highly religious. So religious that he couldn't see Jesus Christ in the Christians, and he murdered them until he met Jesus Christ. But after his conversion, he was still struggling with religionism. And Jesus Christ had to go out of his way to convince, to persuade Paul. Say, Paul, nothing of itself is sin. Only to that man who considers that particular thing to be sin, it is sin. Anybody who considers gospel reggae to be wrong, they cannot go against their conscience, because their conscience is lack of understanding is weak. No disrespect. And so if they are in the realm of gospel reggae, their spirit will be troubled. It is not the spirit of God that's troubling them. It is their spirit that is troubled. To them it is a sin. I remember one time I attended a concert, and Stitchy was in attendance, and some other artists as well. A lady was at the front, and she was enjoying the concert until when Stitchy came on, she had a problem with the sweet, sweet reggae music. I turned to her and I said, my lady, you knew the lineup of artists that were at the show. Why did you come here to perturb your own spirit? As a matter of fact, you could have enjoyed the first part of the concert where the more traditional artists had performed. And then afterwards, when you knew it was a gospel reggae set, you could have just exited the building. Why trouble your soul? So now that you know that there's no sin in the reggae redeemer, dance on top of this one. As a matter of fact, even if you come to realize that, hey, it is no sin, it doesn't necessarily mean that you have to like it, but dislike it with proper understanding. Do not condemn those who dance to the reggae music. Do not condemn those who give thanks to the Lord on top of a reggae redeemer. It is high time that we become mature in the faith and understand what is sin and what is not sin. All right?
Raising with the music. Raising with the music.
Jesus Christ has given us victory through his blood and the blessed Holy Ghost.
One time we could not.
Here comes Elaine to reiterate that truth.
Story. Victory. In this moment, arms wide open, blessings pouring like the rain. It's all from you, so I'm saying thanks again. We rise up like the sun, and any and everything we overcome. We pray God will be done on earth as it is in heaven. We're standing on the rock, 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 on the victory rock. Yeah, yeah. Protect and shine a light and make a way. Watcher and defender of our lives. We're friend and man, but family. If we forgive, remind us that you're always beside us. No, nothing can hold us down. We're standing on the rock in a solid ground. We rise up like the sun, and any and everything we overcome. We pray God will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
If you know that you're standing on the rock, rock to the beat.
On the victory rock, yeah, yeah. Victory rock, yeah, we're triumphing. Life is not an easy road, it's a climb uphill. But we know we're not alone, so we're triumphing. We'll cross the finish line, sweating our way, I think. Be strong, never stop moving your feet. No make no negativity, make you retreat. Said only you can stop, you are the truth, you see.
This is a new track from Elaine. I really, really love this artist. I love her singing style. It doesn't matter how perturbed my spirit is. The minute I begin to listen to some Elaine, victory. Everything seems to fall into alignment. I wish Elaine was in the reach of my voice right now so that I could encourage her. Sister Elaine Horton, may the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth give you more strength on top of your strength, because you're doing good. Blessed be the name of the Most High God. I'm gonna play back from the top, and I'm gonna dedicate it to all nice and decent people, from the lowest valley to the highest mountain steeple, wherever you are, however you are. In Jesus Christ of Nazareth, you're a superstar.
Victory. In this moment, arms wide open, blessings pouring like the rain. It's all from you, so I'm saying thanks again. We rise up like the sun, and any and everything we overcome. We pray God will be done on earth as it is in heaven. We're standing on the rock, 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 on the victory rock, yeah, yeah. Protect and shine a light and make a way. Watcher and defender of our lives. We're friend among our family. We forgive, remind us that you're always beside us. No, nothing can hold us down. We're standing on the rock in a solid ground. We rise up like the sun, and any and everything we overcome. We pray God will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Blessed is he who is found standing on the rock.
Life is not an easy road.
The rock of ages.
But we know we're not alone.
Blessed be his name.
We'll cross the finish line.
His name is Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Be strong, never stop moving.
And he's found in the Heavenly Father.
Make you retreat. Said only you can stop.
He anoints us with the blessed Holy Ghost and fire.
We rise up like the sun.
Woo!
Any and everything we overcome. We pray God will be done.
I learned about Jesus Christ of Nazareth from the Bible.
Hey,
Doggy, pass my Bible, man. Don't sound like just half of the Bible. The Bible I've been read. Holy Bible I've been read. It was about 25 years ago. Me go on that was me go sing some calypso. Boy, me meet Pastor Watson at the Nansangsta Airport. He never waste on time, he invited me to church. We travel to the church down a Lambs River, Westmoreland. And as we pull up in the churchyard, at this me hear the people them I sing. Pass the Bible on the right hand side. Pass the Bible on the left hand side. Pass the Bible on the left and the right. It have been read. Holy Bible of it.
Pull up. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God, and the Word took on himself flesh and dwell among men.
You know that.
Then the Bible, man.
Pass the Bible on the right hand side. Pass the Bible on the left hand side. Pass the Bible on the left and the right.
Did have you read now?
Holy Bible, have you read?
They said the Bible, have you read?
Read, 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 read.
Holy Bible, have you read?
James chapter 1, verse 26. He said, any man thinks he's religious and bragging at his tongue, deceives his own heart. And that man's religion is worthless. Read it.
Hey. Oh, can't say that she never want you. Can't say that she never want you. Can't say that she never want you. Me tell you free, 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 free the only book from all the truth you need. Hey, you know that the book I got on it to let me pay. Read the only scripture and the truth will remain. And I do not believe I go feel it. The devil find work for you and them way hide. All the motor massive and your tongue put a brag. Start live your life like Christ disciple and turn and change up your hunger. And humble, live by every word that be you and not humble. When we disappear, we both get to and we stumble. This is the father all the world would have humble.
Good God, God be praise. Oh my God, more gospel music.
And a fire drag at the Proverbs 6 verse 17, don't read it and you stop. What a shame, shame. I'm hungry and I'm most 38. Philippians 4:19, don't read and I fear. Say that Jesus Christ and no God. Go dig in on your Bible and go read John 1, because the little time work it in the world.
Ladies and gentlemen, there has been a glitch in the system.
Put up the tune! Put up the tune!
There's not a glitch in transmission. It is just a glitch in the system. Aight? Boom track on the musical tarmac right now, right here, from the top. Mr. Stitchy with a track entitled Read It.
James chapter 1 verse 26. He said, any man thinks he's religious and bragging at his tongue. This is his own heart. And that man's religion is worthless. Read it.
Can't say that she never want you. Can't say that she never want you. Can't say that she never want you. Me tell you free. Read the only book from all the truth you need. Hey, you know that the book I got on it to live it. Hey, read the only scripture and the truth will remain. And I do not believe I go feel it. The devil find work for you and them way hide. All the motor massive and your tongue put a brag. Start live your life like Christ disciple and turn and change up your hunger. And humble, live by every word that be you and not humble. When we disappear, we both be two and we stumble. This is my father, all the world would have crumbled. To the gates of hell, you a tumble boy. You be like a bus 45 a guy. Hit you with Romans 10 and verse 9. How the young a fire drag at the Proverbs 6 verse 17. Don't read it and you stop. What a shame. I'm hungry and I'm most 38. Philippians 4:19. Don't read and I fear. Say that Jesus Christ and no God. Go dig in on your Bible and go read John 1, because the devil find perfect and them way hide. All them out of massive and your tongue put a brag. Start live your life like Christ disciple and turn and change up your hunger.
I was witnessing to a friend this morning about Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And she got angry with me and she said, Anthony Ricardo. She said, first and foremost, the Bible was put together over a period of time by some skillful men. I said, indeed, the Bible itself told us that the Bible was put together, was written by men, but it was not by cunning men. It was written by men who were divinely inspired by God. And I said to her, there's no man on the face of the earth, no matter how cunning he is, could have put together such a book that has proved itself time and time and time again, over and over and over. No other book has been so accurate. And then she said, you're trying to push Jesus Christ down my throat. She said to me, everything you're talking about, Jesus, 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 it's all about God, God, God. Stop trying to push God down my throat. I smiled and I rejoiced in my spirit and I said, hey, I'm suffering persecution for the cause of Christ. And I said, my lady, we hardly ever communicate. But it just so happens a few times that we communicate, I do have to introduce you to Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Because I know that God has a greater purpose for you. I said, it does not matter how myself or anyone articulate the gospel to you. If you are opposed to the gospel, you will be offended nonetheless. If we speak it softly, if we speak it seldomly, if we speak it often, if we speak it loudly, you're going to be offended because you do not like the God that I'm trying to introduce to you. A God who loves you and wants to bring you into a higher, greater dimension of peace and joy and life. And I said to her, it is my duty to bring Christ to you, but it is your choice to receive him or not. But I said to her, if you reject him and wind up in hell, on judgment day you cannot say anything, because the Lord Jesus Christ will stand up and say, hey, I sent my servant Anthony Ricardo to tell you about me, because I love you and I want to bring you into eternal victory. But you rejected the message. But nonetheless, I will continue to pray for my sister, because guess what? Jesus Christ gave a parable. He said, a master said to a servant, go and do my bidding. And the servant at first said, I will not do it. But then eventually he did. Another one said, I will do it, but he never did. Jesus Christ said, who was the real servant? The real servant was the one who at first said he wouldn't, but eventually he did. And so right now, my sister might be going through a myriad of complexities of emotions and overthinking and all kinds of things. But Jesus Christ of Nazareth can settle all the questions in her mind, and he can bring her to the plateau of salvation. Because it is not the Father's wish that any man should perish. So my sister, I do hope and trust that you are in the reach of my voice, if not now, on the rebroadcast. Jesus loves you, and he wants to bring you into brand new. Blessed be the name of the Most High God, everybody on the live. If you love the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, just worship him with me right now. And a pleasant good evening to you one more time. Welcome to Gospel to the Streets. You could have been otherwise minded, but you choose to come on here to worship God with me. God bless you. I can't just play the music. I have to minister the gospel. I have to minister the gospel. Sometimes I come on here and I just want to play some songs and just get out of myself and just dance and broke out on a business. But then at times the Holy Ghost said, Anthony Ricardo, I have a word for you to launch that word out into the deep. Launch it out. And whosoever will receive it, my son, to the honor and to the glory of my name. Share the life, share the life, so that someone else can come alive.
Say that Jesus Christ and no God. Go dig in at your Bible and go read John 1, because the devil find work for you and them way higher. All them out of massive and your tongue put a brag. Start live your life like Christ's disciple and turn and change up your hunger and humble.
Hey, Johnny, back my Bible, man. Don't talk to yourself for the Bible. The Bible I've been read. Holy Bible I've been read. It was about 25 years ago. Me go and that was me go sing some calypso. But me meet Pastor Watson at Donald Sangster Airport. He never waste no time. He invited me to church. We travel to the church down a land river Westmoreland. And as we pull up in the churchyard, that is me hear the people them I sing. Pass the Bible on the right hand side, pass the Bible on the left hand. Pass the Bible on the left and the right.
Did I be read?
Holy Bible of it.
Say, oh, let me hear you say, yeah. Where's all my soldiers? I'm a soldier. Got to let you know that I know ya. The one who has the power to control ya. That's got me right in his hands. I'm a soldier. Got to let you know that I know ya. The one who have the power to control ya. God's got me right in his hands.
All of the Christian soldiers, bounce on top of this one.
Burden get heavy, God lift it like a cop.
Take up your sword in hand.
Word and his spirit,
that is the word of God.
Every rock and roll, you make it feel.
Hold like it up in your hand.
Speak English
and rock to the beat. Because the music sweet. Boom track on the musical tarmac. Sister Tasha.
Me a fly and the enemy a fly. Cause I'm a soldier. Got to let you know that I know ya. The one who have the power to control ya. God's got me right in his hands. I'm a soldier. Got to let you know that I know ya. The one who have the power to control ya. God's got me right in his hands.
Tell me how
they go with this peace. From evil before it turn in a disease. Me people, put down the gun, the rifle. When you're living in a sin, your life a cipher.
Hey, Jackie, pass my Bible, man. Just have the Bible. The Bible have been read. Holy Bible have been read.
Say, whoa.
I don't know where that came from.
Say, yeah.
I think the Holy Ghost wants somebody to be reminded that you must read your Bible.
I'm a soldier.
This is a Holy Ghost show. It is not a normal show. Thank you, Holy Ghost is on fire, for guiding my fingers the way that they ought to be guided.
I'm a soldier. Got to let you know that I know ya. The one who have the power to control ya. God's got me right in his hands.
Do it,
Tasha. Pray your open, soaking off here. Burden get heavy, God lift it like a cotton. Beat evil with the word and the spiritual button. Every rocky road, you make it feel like a satin. Speak English and be your tongues in a Latin. When me in a sin, Lord, me flesh did a rotten. Know me in a Christ, I'm missing them forgotten. Fly me a fly and the enemy a flatten. Cause I'm a soldier. Got to let you know that I know ya. The one who have the power to control ya. God's got me right in his hands. I'm a soldier, got to let you know that I know ya. The one who have the power to control ya. God's got me right in his hands. Let me.
Christian, beg you to be. Show me how you feel. If you know that Jesus Christ in is real, beg you to be. Show me uno hand. All original bonafide Christian, beg you to be. Show me how you feel. If you know that Jesus Christ, him is real, real, real. Christ so real to me.
Let me see the hands of all the original,
you know,
bonafide,
real,
Holy Ghost Christian.
Show me uno hand, all original bonafide Christian. Beg on open, show me how you feel. If you know that Jesus Christ, him is real, real, real. Christ so real to me. And I love him, cause he gave us the victory. He's so
do believe in my spirit that even though she doubts him right now, the Holy Ghost will bring my friend into the ministry. Holy Ghost on fire. Do it in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I decree and I declare, my friend, if you're in the reach of my voice, that you will be a stalwart minister for the gospel of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
My soul in the bosom of my baby, rock my soul in the bosom of my baby, rock my soul in the bosom of my baby, oh rock my soul, let me go rock my soul in the bosom of my baby, I'ma rock my soul in the bosom of my baby, I'ma rock my soul in the bosom of my baby, oh rock my soul, hey. I've been through the fire, I've been through the rain. Me no have no desire, no, to go back again. And though the tide is high, I've got to hold on. Now I break down and cry, no, I've got to be strong. That's why me I'ma rock my soul in the bosom of my baby. I'ma rock my soul in the bosom of my baby.
We need love, John. Bonafide love, John. It's coming from above. Check this. I got this love in my heart for my brothers and sisters. Tell them that I want them to be free. Tell them not to accept Jesus as their Lord and Savior. They could never smell the victory. Yes, I got this love in my heart for my African daughter. And I really want her to be free. But she has to accept Jesus as her Lord and Savior. She could never smell the victory.
Check it. Every day them get my politics and them a preach. Get the youth, them gonna make them turn on the heat. No pressure, take them a peace, gun, set them go keep. When I so no skip the Bible leaf. Yes, who no round table talk and bag a big chat. Build up more prison and apply more cops. It's like a waste of time cause they work can't stop. The only solution is Jesus. Lord, I got this love.
My said friend, she is a media personality. And oftentimes she speaks about the injustice in the society. My friend, only Jesus Christ can solve it. Only Jesus Christ can solve it. Philosophy cannot do it. Good intentions cannot do it. Only the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth can do it.
What about the youth when their parents get killed? How you fi tell them fi change? And if you buy them a house and put them by the hill, revenge them a carry on still. So you can't turn back the hands of time. That's why you keep calling 119. If you no give them your word, you not stop the crime. Because it have a take a renewing of your mind. Lord, I got this love in my yard for my brothers and sisters. Tell them that I want them to be free. Not until them accept Jesus as them Lord and Savior. They could never smell the victory. Lord, I got this love in my yard for my African daughters. Tell them that I want them to be free.
So my sister, because I want you to be free, I dedicated the first segment of the program just for you. If it were only one person to be saved, Jesus Christ would have left heaven and died for that one soul. And so it was nothing for me to dedicate the first segment of the program to you, my friend, because Jesus Christ loves you. And I know deep in my heart, in spite of what you're saying, you know that Jesus Christ is the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. I don't know what you're playing at, but I do hope and trust that the Lord will recover you from the error. Jesus loves you, my friend. Jesus loves you, my friend. You have to accept Jesus as your Lord and Savior if you want the victory. Boom track on the musical tarmac from the man Papa Son. And now we go into different segments of the program.
Check it. Yes, we need love, child. Bonafide love. Precious love. Oh, love. Check this. Well, what about the youth them when their parents get killed? How you fi tell them fi change? And if you buy them a house and put them on the hill, revenge them a carry on still. So you can't turn back the hands of time. That's why you keep calling 119. If you no give them your word, you not stop the
protest. Tell them that I want them to be free.
The next artist to touch down on the musical tarmac,
Lord and Savior,
the man Stefan Peninsulan with his brand new track entitled Gotta Wipe Out. We have to push it because we want it to go all the way out into the world.
Well, this is Stefan Peninsula. Listen to me. You see, if it's not Glory FM radio, it's not radio. Change the dial. Oh.
The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? No weapon that form against me shall prosper. And I don't fear here. Yeah, 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 me. Them did I try if you hold me down. Find me the mystery reach out. And them I try back me every day.
Stefan Peninsulan, brand new. Touching down on the musical tarmac on this year, 11th day of May, 2021. Boom track right here. This one is gonna go places. This is a hit maker. Stefan Peninsulan, track after track. That's the way he puts it down. Every track that he delivers is a hit.
Crosses, break every heart, break, curse every curses, replace every poverty with money in our purses, curse every want and lack to them faces, disappointment in every places, life over the time that me embraces, so me no worry about crosses, and when them a try to hold me down, for me me mystery reach a corner, and them a try black me every day. The Lord is my light and my salvation, whom shall I fear? No weapon that form against me shall prosper. And I don't fear. Yeah, 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 me. Them did I try if you hold me down. When the ministry reach a gong, and them I try back me every day. In the middle of the fight, man a plan while God a wipe out. All them a plan for me, God a wipe out. Man a plan for me, God a wipe out. If you see my life in a disaster, but anybody trouble me, trouble them arcs for no weapon. Farm against me shall prosper. Sometimes them a lead, but the time of the master. My hold me back, but me start to go faster, faster, faster like bolt and a saw for me. Under the end of Jehovah, this is cause the Christ of me, but not any one of them a try to hold me down. When the ministry reach a gong, and them a try back me every day. Curse every curses, replace every poverty with money in our purses. Curse every want and lack to them faces. Disappointment in every places. Life over the time that me embraces. So me no worry about crosses when them a try to hold me down. When me ministry reach a gong, and them a try back me every day.
Stefan Peninsulan, you're too bad. You're too out and bad. Boom track on the musical tarmac and gospel to the streets. In times like these, you have to be a real warrior. Or the enemy just walk right over you. Stefan Peninsulan.
Amazing, amazing grace. Oh, how sweet the sound. You know we say.
is for.
Not by works that any man should boast.
His grace.
It is the grace of God.
God's grace will lead me.
If God can do it for a wretch like Anthony Ricardo, He can do it for you.
That's why I sing amazing, amazing grace.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Blessed be the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords.
Don't you know it's same as soul?
I say it from time to time that this is not a preaching program. This is not a teaching program. But if the blessed Lord of Hosts, if the Holy Ghost and fire unctions me to speak a word, I will do it. Because I'm not here to placate man, but to glorify God. I saw a very disturbing video just before I came on the show. No doubt many of you have heard of the shootout in Jamaica. Yesterday, I think it was, with three gunmen. Two lost their lives, unfortunately. And one was taken into custody. And this happened just after they killed a shopkeeper. And I saw the video of that. It was very disturbing. The man was there. This instant he was alive, and the next instant he was dead. And I wish that whoever comes on the live or on the rebroadcast will begin to share. Because I want as many persons as possible to hear this word from me right now. Jamaica. Jamaica, stop for a minute. I wish the entire nation would stop. From House of Parliament to the body of believers to the common man. Stop for a minute. Stop in your tracks. Stop from your busy schedule. Think for a minute. Don't you see that the scourge of death is over the land? Don't you see that people are crazy? Don't you see that these youths, they feel as if they have no hope? Don't you understand what is happening in the land? It cannot be business as usual. Just stop for a minute and think. And everybody who is without God and Christ, stop and think for a minute. Judgment is in the land. Why don't you accept Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior if you have not done so as yet? And those of us who need to tighten up our belts by the help of God, maybe do it. Stop for a minute and think. Stop rushing about doing your regular thing while people are just losing their lives. Stop for a minute. Every single citizen, every parliamentarian, every Christian, the common man, stop for a minute and think. Just stop and think. Judgment is on the land. Judgment is on the land. It is time for us to give our lives to Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And those of us who have already done so, let us do it again. Mr. Prime Minister, if you're not a Christian, you need to accept the Lord Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior. And many in Parliament, I feel confident, will follow suit. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Jesus Christ of Nazareth is sounding the alarm that judgment is on the land. Gunman, you need to accept Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior. Because Jesus Christ loves you with an everlasting love. A plan that God has for you is not for you to die and go to hell, but for you to be a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Jesus loves you world without end, my friend. Let us pray for Jamaica.
That's why I sing amazing, amazing grace.
It is God's wish that every man should experience amazing grace.
How sweet that sounds. Don't you know it saves us all? And me, and you, and you, and you. Don't you know?
Baby, care for me.
Rock of Ages. Rock of Ages. Blessed be the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Blessed be the conquering Lion of the tribe of Judah. Somebody worship him. Blessed be his name. God is able. God is able to turn it around. God is able. Rock of Ages. Rock on over to Jamaica. Jamaica land we love. Blessed be your name, God Almighty. Walk upon the waters. Walk upon the shores. Walk into every household. Blessed be the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Riding upon his white horse. His name is called Faithful and True. Jamaica, re-invite him into Jamaica. Back from the top. As I play the track, get in the spirit and call out to Rock of Ages, because we need his help. Jesus, 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 Jesus. Heavenly God, we need you. Rock of Ages. Welcome again, welcome again. Into the land of Jamaica, land we love. Somebody call his name. Somebody call that worthy name. Somebody worship him. Just about 5 minutes left into the program for this evening.
It's closing day. When I saw,
I feel that this is the one we need to exit the program with. So many other songs I didn't get to go through this evening, but hey, this is a Holy Ghost show. And the Holy Ghost wants Jamaica to be reminded that our help is in the Lord God Almighty. Doesn't matter if you go to church every Sunday, every Saturday. For most people, it has become a ritual. Ritualistic religion cannot run demons. We need to get back to the track, Jack. Help us, Holy Ghost. John Flemings, you're doing it for us this evening.
Let me have
4 minutes to exit. I want to reiterate the fact that we need to call out to Rock of Ages. Oh God, Jamaica is bleeding. Jamaica is bleeding. Holy Ghost on fire. Maya Baba Bashindiribu. Holy God of Israel, hear my cry. Mighty God of Daniel, righteous Jehovah God, stretch forth your hand over Jamaica land we love. My God of Israel. Woo! in every quarter.
And as I break,
to every man appear. Let them know that you're the God of judgment and righteousness. And you're also the God of mercy and love.
Uh-huh.
3 minutes to the top of the hour, and I'm saying, Rock of Ages. My soul cries out. My soul cries out to the living God. Almighty God, forgive us of our sins. Forgive us for departing from the living God and from the principles of the Creator. Almighty God. Mighty God of Daniel. Oh God, my soul cries out to you this afternoon. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Was it for Gospel to the Streets for this evening? That's beautiful, people. Pray for the land. Pray for the land. God bless you. See you on the rebound.
Just clear for me, clear.